Okay, welcome back everyone. So this is the Massive 5 on... Well, it's not 5 on 5, but... Well, it's as good as 5 on 5, so... Anyway, it is the Massive 5 on 5 battle. Against 40 soldiers... I will use Blair to fight against him. Alright, as usual, I will stand by my zombie. The fucking beggar, kill 5 of my zombie. Okay. Dispatch just now is to prevent him from killing my zombie with his Dragon. So funny, now I will rally against him and see what I can do. So, resurrection to recuperate some of my loss. Holy shield. So, holy shield. Holy glass. Yeah, I'm just hoping that I will be trying to well. Disperse. Okay. Yep, so 0 damage done to my beast. Anyway, I still can't really yet, but they have retreated, so yep, I wouldn't get blessed by his holy shield. Again, my character is holy shield, so I will just use my mage. I am key. It is this holy grass. Yeah, anyway, I'm gonna risk it then. Come on, Q. Yeah, very nice, very nice. Well, his defense is really strong. But my defense looks even stronger. Either that or his attack is quite low. Capture him or will I not capture him? So yep, I capture him, so that's fine. Protect formation. Okay, that's nice. And he only has 3 MP, so I can try to kill his rangers off. It's like half of his life, or rather, one third. Okay, I capture everyone, so yeah, that's about it for all the fight in this walkthrough. Okay, so yes. Yep, so that's about it. I just release Wings General and they will go back to him and start annoying the hell out of me. And until the next walkthrough, I'll see you guys around. See you!